one of the top art museums in the United States. It's crazy. This is all very new to me. It's pretty cool. So you can come here and listen. To the audio books, stuff like that. It's got the headphones over there. It's pretty cool. This is like all the currencies. It's pretty dope. What is this? It's like random. Oh, I get it. Okay. Check it out. I got a lot of old records over here. 1920s records. I do not know what this is, but it looks interesting. It's like some energy type thing. I don't even know. She is going ham. Oh, look at dude. He's like, okay. She got the power. All right. Interesting. this. It's my first time being in here, y'all. Y'all definitely gonna have to check it out. Chill vibes, man. It's pretty cool. This is pretty cool. Free to the public. I love art. I love history. It's a thing that I love to do, man. But I've never been here. It's crazy. Crazy. You got that like Jeffrey Dahmer type mode over there, cutting them up. Looks over here. This is cool. Yeah, I gotta check this out. Look at this. Kind of like what's already here. That's what it's showing, like everything else. All in these books. The records, we've seen that. Let's go over here. Let's go to the next session, man. This is cool. Pretty mellow up in here. All right, here's real art. That's what I'm looking for right here. That's crazy. Ghetto Fabulous. Hey, you. Gallery. It's like they building something over there. Oh, this is crazy. Look at that. I like they playing the Nintendo 64. That is old school right there. Let's see here, got the arcade. That is crazy. Look at that. Family gathering over there, but can't go over there apparently. Close that down. Now this is 3D wicked right here. Look at this. Look at the paint is just flushed. Looks like a moon. Like a full moon. Pretty crazy. Kind of look like Rome a little bit. It's like a little bit. Interesting. Now this look like the state capital in Minnesota for sure. It's crazy. Power B is. There you go. Yeah, that's Rome right there. That is beautiful. Look at that art and that detail. Kind of look like a treasure chest. Feel free to scan that barcode. Oh, I don't know if you can. I think we can go in here though. Trying to open it. It's like, no, hell no. The little window. No one's there. Peace, man. This is amazing right here. Look at that. Amazing. It's crazy. Gotta go in detail on this. Paint is just like splatter all over. It's crazy. Man, you see it in the eyes, man. It's crazy. See this one right here. Paint crazy on that. Painting is just so fresh. Don't even look old. I'm about to show y'all the grand finale in a minute. I wanted to wait until the very end. This is not the grand finale, but I'm gonna show you in a minute. This is crazy though. The detail. Grand finale. It's beautiful. Thank you guys, man, for sticking around with me, man, through this whole content, man. You know what I'm saying? I enjoy what I do, and I appreciate y'all. Please like and subscribe, hit that notification bell, and share this content. Thank you. Chairs over here so we can just sit here and just like chill, I guess. Got the theme in the back. Okay, this is cool. This is beautiful right here. This is crazy, all glass.
So he brought it and just started in the middle of this project. And so basically, this is, it is a very